This was the last thing I expect this fish to do. Twice I've kept the Siamese algae eater, and since these fish are bottom dwellers, I was dumbstruck when the first one jumped out of the tank. I thought, oh, I'm sure it won't happen again. Got another SAE, and within a couple months, it also jumped. I came to two reasons why: it was stressed by the other fish at the time, or the tank was too small. Keep in mind, it was only a temporary tank.